Hey guys, Austin with Gentleman's Avenue here. We're live from Menfluential 2018, and man, I've already learned so much, met a lot of great people. We've got another great guy I want to introduce you to. This is my friend Rafael Castillo, and guy is always dressed up. I mean, I wish you could see the pants and shoes, like they're so great. So this guy, he knows a lot of stuff, but I'm not going to talk to him because he has a mouth, so he's going to talk to himself. So Rafael, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I've been following this men's style thing for about 4 years or so, 4 or 5 years. I used to moderate the Real Men's Style website, a Facebook page for a while. And I've always liked dressing up, I've always liked being creative, I've always been really into art, photography since I was a kid. And as I got older, let's say about 4 or 5 or 6 years ago, I started getting into getting a little more sharp, just a little more nice, a little more sensible. Because me, when you dress up, it's about self-respect. It's about liking yourself.
It's very personal. You know?
It is very personal. Yeah. And then, if you're with someone and they have a significant other, it's also about respecting them too. I dress up because I like to look good. I feel like a different person when I'm dressed up, as opposed to my pajamas. I stand up tall. And I always walk tall, since the military. But I carry myself much better. If I'm with someone, I want them to look good too. And I want them to know that I'm respecting them, being with me. So that's why I dress up. And what I see a lot of is men, whether they're young guys, whether they're older guys, just give up. They don't care, they don't know. They go out with their wives and girlfriends wearing t-shirts and jeans.
Hate that.
They're dressed nice.
Stop doing that. Come on.
Yeah, guys, come on. Show respect for yourself, show respect for your wife, for your girlfriend, if you love them. Dress up nice for them. They're dressing up nice for you. They're putting on the makeup, they're putting on the nice dress. If you're showing up with a t-shirt, jeans, and a snapback hat, it's not saying much. You know? You don't want to be in a really nice restaurant, dressed like you're on vacation, or like you're going to a ball game. It's respect for yourself, for your wife, your girlfriend, boyfriend, husband, whatever. And also what I do is, hopefully I can influence other people. You know, I dress up nice, I've got an Instagram page, Rafael's Creative Style, it's Rafael's Creative _ Style.
We'll put it in the link as well, definitely check it out, it's pretty awesome.
And basically it's all about, whenever I dress up, get a picture of myself taken, take a picture of myself, post it, hope to inspire others. It doesn't matter if you're in your 20s, or like me, if you're in your 50s, mid-50s, you know, it just feels good to dress nice, and the compliments you get, the respect you get. I'm walking to towards the metro. This guy in the metro, so I'm going to bump into me. He goes, "Oh, excuse me, sir." Because they're being dressed. I go to a restaurant, the bartender, the waitress, sir. And if it was their job, but they look at you the way you dress, so you can get better treatment.
Yeah.
You can get much better service. Sure, they want the tip, but believe me, there's a difference between going there in jeans and t-shirt, going to a nice restaurant, dressed up nice, get the looks and get the compliments. I have not stopped getting complimented all day from style bloggers, from Antonio, all those people, and I'm just eating it up because it feels good. It feels good. Pay some respect to yourself, to your significant others. Dress up, it's not that expensive. Look at all these websites, all these YouTube videos. They'll help you get started with at least what you have. Start with what you have and move on from there. Fit, fabric, function. You know, make sure it's tailored well, make sure it fits you. It doesn't have to be a $1,000 suit. It can be a $500 suit, $300 suit. If it's tailored well, it'll look great.
I feel like you already answered my questions before I asked them. So. No, it's okay. So if you had to maybe summarize, like in a tweet almost, what is style?
Well, style is, here's how I want to say it. Fashion is what you buy off the racks. Style is what you make of it. This is fashion. This by itself is fashion. Pottsware is fashion. How I put it together to define myself, who I am, that is style.
Exactly. Very nice. So, for style, what is your why? What's your reason behind style?
Personality. It makes me feel good. It shows up who I am. It shows up my creative style. I put things together in a certain way that maybe not many other people would do. I do things that maybe not many other people do. I like my pocket square to show. I like to be a nice splash of color. Even if I'm just wearing a vest and without a jacket, we got a dress pocket and a vest, I put a pocket square in that too. It just, it's something I've gotten known for. I've gotten known for my facial hair, you know? It's those things that make you who you are.
Yeah.
That's your personal style, your personal branding.
Yeah. And what's great about Raphael is that with his outfits, it's actually fairly conservative. It's actually fairly conservative to a point, because he's got, you know, the light blue shirt, the blue jacket, the gray pants, the brown shoes, but he's got this brighter blue with a little bit of texture. He's got the patch pocket, you know, the bold paisley tie, and the bold red. So he's still taking tips of a very simplistic idea, but enhancing them to express who he is, because it's a personal style. So Raphael, I mean, it's been a pleasure for you to be here. So definitely check out his Instagram. I don't know what else you're on. I forgot what it is.
I'll have other stuff coming up soon, but Instagram, and then from Instagram, I'll jump onto YouTube and all that stuff.
Awesome. So guys, thanks for this little style minute. Check you later.